In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the apprehension test for shoulder instability. Hi, and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The apprehension test is used in the assessment of shoulder instability. Hedges et al. From the year 2012 rate its sensitivity at 66% and the specificity at 95%. Coles et al. Include the apprehension test in their shoulder impingement assessment algorithm, but they are primarily looking at the location of the pain that is elicited during this test. If the patient has anterior shoulder pain, this gives an indication of a subacromial impingement, whereas posterior shoulder pain during the apprehension test gives an indication of an internal posterior superior glenoid impingement. To conduct the apprehension test, have your patient in supine lying position. Then abduct the arm to 90 degrees and add maximal external rotation in the glenohumeral joint. A positive test is pain or the fear of luxation. All right, guys, this was the apprehension test. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below if you have any further questions. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and I'll see you next time. Bye. The apprehension test is always used in combination with two other tests, which are the relocation test and the release test. If you want to watch more videos on shoulder impingement, make sure to check out our channel.